ton of people.
Woo!
Oh!
Somebody! Oh!
He needs some milk!
Hey everyone, I'm Laurencio, and in this video, I'm going to talk about all Avatar games I found for Java. Avatar the mobile game is great, like you would expect from a game made by Gameloft. You can see the production value from the first seconds you play. The game is the typical Gameloft game, meaning that you platform around and get some flying levels, in rest, you can upgrade your character, and the game takes you around 1 hour to finish. Overall, it's the classic, great Gameloft experience. Avatar The Last Airbender is a horrible game. I haven't finished it because it was too annoying. The controls are extremely clunky, and so is the whole gameplay. Animations are lacking, which makes the game hard on the eyes, and you don't get a lot of control over Aang either. You can't control jumps. There's a delay between your button press and Aang jumping or attacking. Combat is very basic and doesn't feel good. I don't recommend the game. Avatar Adventures is a puzzle game. The purpose of the game is to collect all thingies in the level to pass onto the next one. And the more you progress, the more complicated the level gets. Because there are hazards and enemies in the levels, I found the game to be boring. But if the game looks appealing to you, try it. Maybe you like it. Avatar Temple Versus is a very basic fighting game for Java standards, and while it's passable for a Java game, it's disappointing for an Avatar game. In this game you don't get many moves, that's the biggest problem of the game. But what is even worse and more disappointing is that the bending is almost absent. Each bending character has one bending button, which means that you get only one bending attack, and they either shoot some ice, earth, fire or wind, and it looks underwhelming. It doesn't look exciting, nor is exciting when you use the attack. It's dull, and you can abuse the same button to win by just mashing the same button. As characters you get 5 characters and 5 battle arenas, which are just some pictures. For a fighting game for Java, it's passable, but for a bending game, it's disappointing.